Perhaps you might capture, if only for one magic moment, that thrilling instant when the surfboard makes you part human, part bird, part fish.
Every day in one of the towns nearby, there's a market. Today it's in Frigiliana. It's supposed to be a really beautiful town, so I'm really excited. I want to look for olive oil. I want to look for fresh fruits.
All right, we're on our way.
Un poco de papel, tampoco
sí, solo el papel.
Yeah. 50 céntimos tendría?
No.
Nada.
Claro. Olive oil, supposed to be local, so we'll give it a try. Smaller than I thought, and there's only one vegetable stand, two nut stands that also sell olive oil. It's mostly clothes, shoes, blankets, that kind of thing. Bit of a disappointment. It may have been a bit of a disappointment other than olive oil, but the town isn't. It's really spectacular.